Hello everyone, today we will do question and answers of chapter number 11, Sunita in Space. Question number 1 is, if the earth is round like a globe, how is it that we do not fall off? Answer is, due to the gravitational pull from the earth towards itself, that is why we will not fall down. Question number 2. Why Sunita's hair was standing in space? Answer, Sunita's hair was standing because she was in space and there is zero gravity which makes everything float. Question number 3. Do you find anything similar between the globe and the picture of the earth? In what ways are they different? Answer is, globe and earth are similar in the manner that both of them are sphere in shape. However, the difference is that in the picture, there are no division lines separating the countries, but on the globe, division lines are drawn to make separation between various lands and countries. Question number 4. Do you think Sunita could make out Pakistan, Nepal and Burma separately when she saw the earth from space? Answer is no. She could not have made out Pakistan, Nepal and Burma separately when she saw the earth from space. This is because she could not see any division lines separating these countries. Next question, what are the festivals related to the moon? Answer, festivals related to the moon are Karwa Chauth, Holi, Eid, etc. Question number 6. Why do we see stars mostly at night? Answer, we see stars only at night because there is no sunlight at night. Question number 7. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. The blue parts of the globe are seas and oceans. Number 2. Sunita Williams has spent more than 6 months in space. Number 3. Water floats like blobs in space. Number 4. Sunita Williams could only make out the land and the seas on the earth. Question number 8. Write true or false. Number 1. The sky, stars, sun and moon are inside the globe. False. Number 2. Food and water also float in a spaceship. True. Number 3. The earth pulls everything towards itself. True. Number 4. Sunita Williams went 730 kilometers away from the earth. False. Number 5. There are lines drawn on the ground between the states and countries. False. Question number 9. Write the following incident will take place in space or on the earth. Number 1. A person floats in air in space. Number 2. Water stays in a bucket on the earth. Number 3. Water takes shape of blobs in space. Number 4. Food floats in space. Number 5. Hair keep standing in space. Number 6. Water falls down towards on a slope on the earth. Number 7. A ball comes back to our hand when thrown up on the earth.